Thank you, Jesus. Somebody gonna give you a car. Somebody gonna give you, get back to shape. And God, I thank God that there's the type of people we have in our church. We got a deaconess left here and said, I'm going after those children. That's the type of people we have in our church. Come on, somebody. They will give their last. They will go and rescue somebody out there. Come on, y'all. Hallelujah. Love them all. Love them. To want to give her all, she helped anybody. Let me tell you, God's gonna reward that. A breakthrough is gonna come. Thank you, Jesus. I saw more cars out there in that parking lot. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hey, come on, everybody, just praise Him just a little bit. I'm gonna let you go. Just praise Him a little bit. We thank God for our sisters. We thank God for them making their way here. Standing here. God, I ask you right now in the name of Jesus. I see your word right now. I bind every stronghold. I bind it in the name of Jesus. That's trying to hinder them from coming to the house of the Lord. God, I ask you to loose a vehicle. Oh God, that's like you told, Lord God, one of the servants. He said, go unto that man and say, loose that donkey. The master has need of her. God, I said, loose a car. Loose a vehicle, God. Lord God, for them. In the name of Jesus. God, we praise you for it right now. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for it, God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, God, we give you all honor, all glory, and praise. Lord, we all gonna stick with them. We all gonna stick with them, Lord. God, we know that you're gonna make a way. All of us think going through hell. But God, we ask you in the name of Jesus. You said in your word, command ye may. You said in your word that the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. You said according to the word of God. In the name of Jesus, ask and it shall be given unto you. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you. Father, in the name of Jesus, let it be so by your word. God, we send your word to Melvin. God, I want to go up there and a stoop man. I want to go up there and preach your gospel. Hey, yes, God. In the name of Jesus. We thank you for all things in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We praise you. We bless your name. Y'all make sure y'all hold them and let them know that you love them. Trust you, Lord. We don't know how, but somehow you did it. Somehow you did it. Don't know why. Yes, Lord. God, we praise you for it. Right now, in Jesus' name. Father God, we thank you for all things in the name of Jesus. I ask you to bless your people right now, Lord God. Lord, as we get ready to leave out of here, God, if we've got people standing on the altars, we ask you to bless them, Lord. Hey, God, in the name of Jesus, I ask you to cover them with the blood of Jesus. Lord, you said all things, all things, all things work together for the good to build the love, God, and those that are God. And we thank you for it right now. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. We pray. And God, as we leave out of this place, all standing at your altar, all loving your children, we ask you to protect each and every one of us. Cover us all with the blood of Jesus. Bring us back safely in this place. We forever praise you. We forever magnify your name. In Jesus' name, God. And I plead the blood of Jesus over and direct our footsteps. Give us wisdom and knowledge. In the name of Jesus. And we forever praise you and bless your name. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen.